These two worlds are connected, like a pair of twins. For one to survive, the other must be sacrificed.
Shelia, have you found anything?
Just a special ID card. Nothing else that I can see.
Roger that. I'm on my way. Keep in touch.
It's so unstable. I need to hurry up and stop the teleporter.
Stay out of this matter. Wake was as stubborn as you are.
What the hell happened here? Could this be the floating island hidden at the North Pole? What's that light? It's the light from the lab. I'll go check it out. It looks like someone used to live here.
Yeah.
serpent? It looks like it's climbing toward the light. Grapple should be able to get me to the other side. The entrance to a cave. Where does it lead? All these soldiers' remains. What happened here? Oh shit! An ambush! Came back? So there really is a substance that can regenerate life. This is what the doctor said. Get out of here. The murals on the wall must be connected to these symbols on the ground. These symbols on the rotating disc must be the key. How does this work? Nailed it. Dark in here. I need to turn on my flashlight. Is that Carter's men? It looks like they've found the beam, too. I have to hurry and catch up. These monsters don't seem very friendly.
Thank you.
This looks like a secret passage. The light in the room reacted to my device. The reaction is growing more and more intense. Is this the lost forest the doctor mentioned? A person?
I have a bad feeling.
Like he's controlling the black mist. I think I can get down safely. Oh shit, it's starting to collapse.
Treasure under the stone tablet.
Uh-oh! It's gonna collapse! I have to run! The exit's up ahead! I gotta hurry! Carter!
It's her! Don't let her get away!
Underwater tablet must be related. I'll try going up. Carter seems to have left. Why did he give up on solving the puzzle?
The chains on the pillars look useful. able to climb up on the crane. This statue must be the treasure Carter was searching for. I should take the statue to the doctor. It must have some kind of secret. The door's open. I should be able to get out of here. Been here before. hidden behind the wall. These corpses don't look like they were killed by those monsters. The blood on the ground looks fresh. Not much time has passed. Who are they? Why have these people been hanged here? I hope Wake's okay.